please welcome to the ring, Adam Brannigan!
First time tonight we go to the super lightweight division contested between Adam Brannigan and Hamza Harris. Hamza probably having the most aggressive ring walk of the night so far.
Yeah, he was really fired up, man. I like to see that. I like to see confidence. I like to see fighters with a bit of character, and he certainly seems to have that. But both of these guys look really fit. I know we predicted it on some of the earlier fights, but you can see that these guys are very lean, very young. I'm expecting lots of energy in this fight tonight, and punches are going to be flying tonight.
Hamza has the Triple G-esque shorts, so if that goes along with his ring walk, we're in for an aggressive fight. 3 2-minute rounds of action.
Looking forward to it. Looking forward to it, Fawad. I think that this could be billing up to a really good fight now, as Hamza is getting the final instructions from his corner, putting on these gloves, with the referee just watching over, getting the final instructions.
And also, I'd like to say we're moving back onto a head guard bout, so that could indicate the lack of experience possibly within the fighters, but they do look like they've trained very hard. Like you said, they're in extremely good shape, and I'm excited for this one. Referee giving both fighters their final instructions now.
Both of these fighters looking lean. I think I've got more fat on my knuckles than these guys, so it's going to be interesting.
Both looking into each other's eye, telling each other with body language there, they are very ready as they go back to their corner. And we are almost ready for round number one. Brannigan smashes his gloves together as if to say, let's go.
I'm predicting Harris coming out quite stylistic. There you go, nice shot to the body.
Both stepping in, nice overhand right landed by Brannigan. Oh, as he's coming in aggressively with them, right?
They've got to get their hands up. They've got to get their hands up, especially Hamza. Needs to get his hands up. Right. There you go. Beautiful shots.
Throwing up. That hand speed was incredible, as he must have thrown about 20 shots in the corner. But Brannigan is not fazed as he comes forward. Beautiful overhand landed on the head of Harris.
I tell you what, I'm not sure who booked a ring tonight, but you could have just booked a telephone box, because that's all the space that these guys needed for this tear-up.
100%.
They're right next to each other.
It's surprising, because as a super lightweight bout, you'd think they'd be moving a lot more, but they're fighting in the box. As Harris backs Brannigan into the corner, catches him with beautiful shots. Uppercut, backhand. He gets caught himself. They are going to war here. And he gets caught with the uppercut as Harris moves out of the way.
There's no feelers. As I said, they're both just throwing big shots, hooks, uppercuts, crosses, everything you could name in this. And so they're both very confident. I think the head guard has given them a lot of confidence to probably take some of these shots as well.
It'd be very, very hard to score these rounds for the referee here tonight. Harris puts his hand down, says he's not fazed, pushes him off. Beautiful
nice
right hand.
On the ropes. That right
and
hand.
And another right hand on the dome. Wobbles Brannigan, but he comes forward with another overhand.
Oh, he's, and he's turned his back.
He's turned his back,
and the referee's had to step in there.
He's going to be
a standing eight count.
Brannigan looks okay, but he did get caught with 3 or 4 clean shots. Just needs to indicate to the referee that he's okay to continue, which I think he is, as he comes forward and follows the instructions of the referee. Harris looking for the kill, goes to the body, another backhand, beautiful shots, beautiful combinations, and he's turning his back again.
He's got him.
He should be stopping this fight. It's another standing eight count. Brannigan standing on his feet, but almost out on his feet with them shots that he's been taking.
He's a tough kid. He's taking some big shots, but I said he's got no answer to these fast firing hands that are coming over.
And it's all over. Harris with a pinpoint performance, aggressive performance, and like I said, with these GGG style shorts on, he was going to put on a show tonight.
Yeah, well, we could tell the way he ran in, he was the one that was going to aggress this fight, and a very, very impressive stoppage there. He's back, and the referee's had to step in there for a standing eight count.
Yeah, you can tell that one just already a great one. Yeah, he's got lots of shots, he's winning there.
Ladies and gentlemen, our referee stops the contest in the dying seconds of the first round. Your winner by TKO in the red corner, Hunter Harris! Your appreciation for his opponent, give it up for Adam Brannigan!
We've seen some class fights here tonight so far at the conference suite in Birmingham. Started off with a very shaky first one, it ended in disappointment for...